last year. I think he's got a potential to be a 40-20 man. If he focuses and works hard, he could do big things for the Cubs in a couple years. If not a 40-20 man, I'll go a 30-20 man. I think he get 20 steals out the young guy. That's a productive season again back in the league. Routine ground out to first.